don't be frightened. I want you to listen to what I have to tell you. Tonight, we will hear about everyone that you have always been terrified of.